Open Mathcad. Though the icon says Mathcad Prime, your free copy will open as Mathcad Express. If it's your first time using Mathcad on your computer, the license wizard opens. Keep the selected option to start your 30-day free trial of Mathcad Prime, then click Next. If you already have a PGC account, type your email and password. Otherwise, below that, click I am new to PTC.com and need to create an account. Then click Next. Here, all fields are required. Type your name, email, and password. Then type your title, company, address, and phone number. If you're a student, make sure to check the box on the lower left. Now click Create Account. Keep the selected option of Mathcad Prime. Then click Acquire License. Wait for the system to verify your free trial. Once you see that your copy of Mathcad is licensed, click Exit. Now, Mathcad opens automatically. Below the ribbon, on the left-hand side of the Open Worksheets bar, you can see how many days you have left of your 30-day free trial of Mathcad Prime. In the ribbon above, the groups marked in blue, Solve Block, Chart Component, Programming, and Symbolics, expire after your free trial is up. Afterwards, you can still open a basic version of Mathcad Express without these blue functions. We hope you enjoy your free copy of Mathcad Express. If you want to get the most out of your Mathcad Prime free trial, watch our other tutorial videos. Thank you, and let us know what you think.